What's up, YouTube? On the house here. Sorry about that. I'm going to be rebooting my college life series again. I had to stop last semester, obviously, because I haven't been updating any of my videos. I'm back once again, this time at a university, taking some pretty tough classes this semester. Only 10 hours, but that's still kind of a lot, considering the classes I'm taking. Thermodynamics, engineering materials, and numerical methods, which sucks and is boring. But we are doing labs in my materials class, and so far we've had some pretty interesting labs. So I'm going to start documenting everything and showing you guys what I do in class as far as materials is concerned, because all my other classes are kind of boring. We really don't do much in the classes but study and listen to the lecture. So I'm going to show you some processes and the experiments that we do for materials. Like for today, we had a steel cube dipped in some epoxy, and what we do with that is we let the epoxy harden and we sand it down. I got to class kind of late today, so I didn't get to get that footage, but I did get some of the other processes that we use to polish up the epoxy and the steel cube. And what the purpose is to expose the steel, and then we put it under a magnifying glass at times 100, and we look at all the grains within the steel, and the little black dots you see on the screen, we can use that to find the atomic grain size and different other things. It was a pretty interesting lab. I liked it a lot, and hopefully we have more interesting labs so I can show you guys exactly what we do in college, university level. Of course, it may vary between universities, but I also have some interesting news that happened about the same time when I stopped recording. I had uploaded a video of me playing with my dog, and GoPro sent me an email on YouTube saying that they want to license my footage. That email, it seemed unreal, and I had it checked on Reddit, and it was confirmed that it was a real email. So I went ahead and signed all the documents I needed to sign. So now I'm just waiting for them to upload my footage to their website, and I'll update you guys on that as often as I can. It's taking kind of long because there's, you know, they do it with everybody around the world, not just me. And that was pretty exciting for me because I've been making videos for a long time, submitting them to them, and this is the one video I did not send to them, and they picked it up somehow. I have no idea how they found it, but that happened. And then I do bike riding now, and I caught my brother-in-law falling on his bike, and break.com actually came to me, not came to me, but emailed me about wanting to license that footage for $50. So that was another plus. And then it happened again with my little nephews. They were fighting, and I uploaded that footage, and I got another $50 for from Fail Army. So they haven't uploaded that one yet, so I'm still waiting for them to upload. But hope you guys stick around, watch my college series videos. I'm also doing some video competitions, so I'll keep you up to date on that. As for now, don't forget to rate, subscribe, and like my videos. And I think that's pretty much it. See ya.